waiting for the clash to happen. Yeah. Were you guys avoiding each other? Did you feel like there was, you know, yeah, certain energy from both of you? Yeah. Or were you friends with her?
We're not like sitting friends. I don't want to have her. She doesn't come to my bed. But we're not fighting.
Yeah.
I love what she does, and I believe she also like my own kind of person. Yeah. So we're just two individuals. People expected us to have fight, but I don't see why I should have fight with her. We don't, like, what she likes is not what I like. So we're just in the same space, but doing different things. And yeah, I didn't see anything wrong with her. I didn't want to fight with her. I didn't want to quarrel with her. In fact, I've told her one time in the club that I like you. I don't know if she can remember. I told her I like you. You know, I knew people were expecting us, but no, she's a nice person.
Yeah.
She has her own moment. But say that she's good when she wants to be good. And she has her own time when she wants to be that person. So it wasn't like we're avoiding each other. I wasn't avoiding her. It's just that we both understood each other.